Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Cairn Terrier is a big dog in a tiny package. The Cairn Terrier can be virtually tireless. They were originally bred to hunt rodents and foxes. Cairn Terriers can run all day and keep coming back for more. They are highly intelligent and great problem solvers. There is no fooling a Cairn Terrier. They are spirited and fearless. Being a terrier, they can be independent with a mind of their own. They aren't above causing mischief if they are bored. How much exercise does a Cairn Terrier need? The Cairn Terrier needs a lot of exercise and activity, both physical and mental. They require up to 1 hour of exercise and activity a day, but will never say no to more. Without the opportunity to release all that pent-up energy and to challenge their minds, they can develop behavior problems. This can include barking, digging, destructive behavior, and escaping to explore on their own. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Cairn Terrier every day: a daily walk, purposeful activity and play, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For exercise ideas for your Cairn Terrier, click the link below in the description. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Cairn Terrier, not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Cairn to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a Cairn Terrier can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 30 to 60 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Cairn Terrier has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a retractable leash or long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. Purposeful activity and play. In addition to the daily walk, it is important to provide your Cairn Terrier with other activities to help burn energy and prevent boredom. The Cairn Terrier is fast and can turn on a dime. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. Some suggested exercise ideas for a Cairn Terrier include a game of fetch or frisbee, and flirt pole exercise. For more exercise ideas, click the link in the description. Mental stimulation and enrichment. Terriers, in fact, all dogs need an outlet for their minds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some ways to provide mental stimulation and enrichment include puzzle toys, learning new commands and tricks, and environmental enrichment. How to exercise a Cairn Terrier puppy. The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your Cairn Terrier puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your Cairn Terrier puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Exercise for an older senior Cairn Terrier. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Cairn Terrier is high energy and a highly intelligent breed. It is crucial to provide adequate physical and mental exercise and activity to release pent-up energy and prevent boredom. They require an hour of exercise and activity daily but wouldn't say no to more. This should include one or two daily walks, other energy-burning play, and plenty of mental stimulation. The cost of not doing so can be an unhappy and frustrated little terrier. This can lead to behavior issues such as barking, digging, escaping, and destructive behavior. Let us know in the comments how you exercise your Cairn Terrier. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.